Got my audio on. All good. Alright. What is going on, you guys? It is your boy, Slimbuck Savage Duck here. Back at it again. With another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2. And I believe last time where we left off, I was at the
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Thank you.
next.
We got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Task. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand. Squadron, attack!
Aw, you little bitch. Come here, motherfucker. I'm on your ass. I think you got what it takes. Went straight in.
This is the end, Iden. For you and your new republic.
No, you're on the wrong side of history. Did you track me down yourself, or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
No. I'm just curious who holds the bigger grudge.
The Admiral ordered me to find you. Your attacks on Bespin and Sallust really got under his skin.
And I bet you jumped at the opportunity.
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my...
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go!
Fine. Retreat!
Why didn't he help me up?
Okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Iden, no way! We're coming back to you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Disable comms.
Iden, no!
We need to get my father off the ship before it goes down.
Thank you.
You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's worth. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
You deserve better than this.
No, I don't. But you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.
Kylo Ren.
You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't. she was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin.
Why did you help me?
Because you asked. Frightened of the wrong thing.
Santeca took the map.
Bayora. He took it to Bayora.
have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you, Dell? You spare me the pleasantries, Husk. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? Fatherhood. All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You...
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
Project Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Blip. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home, and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return, you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pinio operation and up. No! Triple our efforts on a
soap. Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.
Campaign part of that. Nice. Well, obviously, there's still the main story that I completed, but the resurrection part of the story. So, we're probably gonna play that one some other time. But right now... Right now, I do want to do some instant live action. supremacy. Hopefully I end up on the right team. You fucking bitch.
Those positions.
Bless you.
Tosk is here. Watch out.
Gotta take back C. Fucking pointers. Yeah, fucking clinkers. I have enough for a Jedi now.
Ignore one transmission from Master Windu. This is so unfair.
I'm gonna get that motherfucker.
Old I am, but not so.
Very uninspired.
Stand against us.
Nice. Strong I am with the Force. As of Yoda. Okay. Alrighty. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and probably wrap up this video here for those of you guys watching live. So with that being said, for those of you guys that are watching this video on YouTube or watching live right now, if you guys like this video and you guys want to see more Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign content and such forth, be sure to go ahead and hit up my account below this video. Follow me on all three of my social medias in the description down below. YouTube, Instagram, X. Follow me on Instagram and X. Subscribe to my YouTube and check out my Star Wars Battlefront 2 collections playlist I have on my Twitch account as well. And such forth. Also, for those of you guys that are watching on YouTube, if you guys also like this video, be sure to go ahead and smash that like button in the face. And also, if you're new to the channel, be sure to go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Turn on that post bell notifications icon for recent updated videos I come out with on a daily basis and such forth. Check me out on all three of my social medias in the description down below. X, Instagram, Twitch. Follow me on all three of them. Check me out and such forth, and check out my Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign playlist that I also have on my YouTube channel for those of you guys that want to see more content and such forth. So, yeah. And with that being said, I will see you guys in the next video. Deuces.